YouTube, welcome to Cafe No Man. Welcome to our reaction to Boys to Men. We are going to react to the song, A Song for Mama.
Requested by Antonio. We already reacted to one request of Boys to Men by Antonio. Yeah. We forgot to mention it, I think, in that
a sweet
one. One Sweet Day, Boys to Men and Mariah Carey. I certainly enjoyed listening to that one. Oh, now let's see Boys to Men on their own. Can they have the same magic as they did with Mariah? Let's listen to it. First time single take on a reaction coming your way. Check out our Patreon page if you'd like to request a reaction and support us.
Yeah.
Well done by Boys to Men. They wrote a lot of things in there which you can relate to, you can connect with as a child, as a teenager, even as an adult. Definitely a mother plays a pivotal role in a person's life, in their child's life. So it's well sung. They had the heart in the right place. They were just lacking the magic of Mariah over here. But they had their heart in the right place and they sung it well to their limitations. And yeah, it sounded okay to me. It sounded okay. Nothing fabulous as such. Maybe it's the effect of Stevie Wonder that I heard before this.
Oh, isn't she lovely?
Yeah, isn't she lovely? I just heard that and now on the back of it, I'm listening to this. It just doesn't, you can't compare the two. So while this is a really good song, unfortunately having Stevie Wonder's voice still ringing in my ears
Stevie
and
Wonder,
the mouth organ playing alongside, this has drowned out this song for me, more or less. The impact of this song, just shows. When you have an artist like Stevie Wonder and ordinary artists like Boyz II Men, just shows.
Wow. For me, I like the song. I definitely like the song, the way it's written. And, during the song, by the end of it, when the heavier voices, the manly voice came.
I think it's just there for that.
No, it was also for me a realization that it is, a transition between Boyz II Men happened during the song. I just couldn't help that. Yeah, so for me, it was literally the title, the name of the band, the group, Boyz II Men happened in the song itself. From Mama and, all him singing like a child and to the fatter voice, the manly voice that came, that happened within the song. Wonderfully written, and I like the lead voice, the singer's voice. He's got a phenomenal, very sweet, very gentle, delicate voice that he sings in. It definitely does not bring tears from your eyes, and that's that's a must when you're singing about Mama. But for me, they put their heart. Their heart was in the right place, and they put their heart, and they did to the best that they could. Maybe it sounded good to me. It definitely makes you reflect on your relationship with your mother. By listening to a song such as this, you just cannot go without doing that. So it definitely makes you think of all the things, all the memories, all the bonding and everything that you spend with your mother, and the contribution and role of your mother. Also, just to mention on a side note, a mother's heart could be deeper than any ocean and vaster than any universe that there is when it comes to her children. So, no matter which, whether it is one child or two or four or ten, for her, the depth of her emotions for the children, for her children, is just deeper than anything else that is there. Yeah, that is how, they feel for the children. It just never dries. It just is always there. And that's, I think that even God may have not thought what he's created.